Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is on a sales call where when you have more than one person, each person should know what their role is. And there can only be one salesperson. Somebody's the quarterback. Somebody is running the call. Somebody's in charge of finding out pain, setting the agenda, talking about money, and so forth. Somebody's managing the team's progress through the sales process. And each other person that's on the call should have some role. And it should be orchestrated as to what they're going to say, when they're going to say it, who's going to say what, and most importantly, who's not going to say what. And you need to control this for you salespeople who bring technical people on the call. Make sure that your technical person knows what his or her role is, when they should talk, when they should not talk, what you want them to say, and what you don't want them to say. A technical person can mess up a sales process faster than you can set it up. So make sure that everybody knows their role, and it should be done prior to the call, obviously. So today's tip is, when you have more than one salesperson on a call, make sure that everyone knows their role and that one person is in charge of running that call.